the end of 2018. Dr. Sylvester Dredd visited the GTA today as a new set of climate funding taking a hit from the FCC modeling scale. And of course, the news is a little bit on the floor of voters saying it's a